Pull.
Mm-hmm.
I got a poem. Wanna hear it?
Yeah.
Daddy, can I read a poem?
Okay.
Midnight, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Morning, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Noon, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Evening, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Midnight, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Morning, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Noon, chaos. Evening, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Midnight, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Morning, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Noon, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Evening, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Midnight, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Noon, chaos. Evening, chaos. Eternity, chaos. Midnight, chaos. Eternity, chaos.
Julian, cut it out.
Morning, chaos. Eternity, chaos.
Repeating chaos, chaos, chaos. You don't even. It doesn't even rhyme.
Rhyme with chaos.
Okay, come on.
No.
Come on, stop that. That's not a poem.
And I'm finished.
Midnight. What kind of a poem is that? Come on, it doesn't. It doesn't even rhyme. You repeat chaos, 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 and it doesn't even rhyme.
Chaos.
How about that?
Right. Midnight.
Come on, shut up. Shut up. Shut up. I don't like it because it's so artsy-fartsy. You see, I like the real stuff. I like something like the end of Dirty Harry. I saw this Dirty Harry, and the end is really a
what?
There was this tremendous shootout. You should better listen. Just listen. Grandmama, listen. Just listen. There was this shootout. Dirty Harry has this bad guy cornered. I mean, he was a real, real bad guy. And there's this tremendous shootout. They're really exchanging lots of fire. They're shooting bullets at each other and they keep missing. And at the end, the bad guy somehow drops his gun. It's just down there on the bottom, and Harry hovers over him, and now Harry, I mean, he's really full of contempt, and Harry's standing there, he's totally full of contempt, and he says to him, we have wasted many of our bullets, do you think there is still a bullet left in your gun? And he says to him, you know, now you've got to ask yourself a question. Do I feel lucky? And then at that moment, the bad guy lunges for his gun, raises it, and it just does click.
Yeah.
He hasn't got a bullet left. And Harry blasts him away. He just blasts him into a river. He blasts him. He knocks him off the feet and blasts him away. See, that's good stuff. I truly like that. I don't like the artsy-fartsy thing. I think I hated his poem.